My dear fellow FSM citizens, I come to you today, my dear citizens, to address you on a very important and urgent topic. While on my return from the Pacific Islands Forum Leaders meeting in Suva, Fiji, I learned that on July 19, 2022, the Federated States of Micronesia, FSM, discovered its first case of COVID-19 within our communities.
Late one assume a Pinecomb interview via case status update, case coronavirus, case state large financial and it should assume case pizza lab same arch, case COVID-19, case nationland and FSM. July 31st, 2022, FSM Department of Health and Social Affairs Arela update report lalos ke COVID-19 cases ma arfinan FSM. Kalimo arfpisela lapsi ke tausin de megos lofko lamngal algos as of July len tongo siye. Se kalimo yavko alngal akos shin kese zinge ma finan goshay tausin akos lofko ngol akos ma finan ponpe. Ikkor shin kese zinge ma kalim ke state len en ruk e to du finan yep. The Kun Deliberations Lan Koshai Task Force COVID Committee ke July Lan Long Lan Kosh Elos Orela in Fall Nage Public Law Number 22-134 ta Infa Ikekla Borderland Angoshai e Akula in Ace Mate in Utchak Matawek ke August Lan Semit 2022. Nirun FSM Public Information Office Delegation Silan Angoshai Masomi Nau Katle Nage Micronesian Expo Elos Wayak Tari e Elos Schedule in I Finana ke August Lan Luo ke Siap Au Angosh Nage Auya ke Dedudemat. Kulo malap mat ko siya. E pa yung an update for the Euroon channels ko yung e. Kika ta news maya da ka kaya channels ko yung e. E ta fa arch pa update kaya FSM government e we state government na din ko siya. Subscribe na kaya channels yung e. Comment and miss out.